Hi, I'm Michael Stan. Welcome back to Michael Week. Ooh-ha. Today we're talking about one of my all-time favorite films, Tim Burton's masterpiece from 1990, The Nightmare Before Christmas. The film stars Danny Elfman and Ken Saunders as Jack Skellington. Yeah, Danny Elfman did the voice. For all you people who couldn't tell that was him, I couldn't tell. Well, apparently it's him. Ken Page is the usual boogeyman. Now that begs the question, did he use his singing voice? Did he have a singing voice or did somebody else do it? I don't know. And Catherine O'Hara is Sally. I wanted to see her singing voice too. Jack Skellington discovers Christmas time and where everything is happy. In order to change traditions, he kidnaps Santa Claus and assumes his role. Yeah. I love the humor. Jack becoming Santa Claus, especially when the kid gets the doll head. Yes! What? Does Santa Claus bring you honey? When the snake eats the Christmas tree was funny. Yes! There is a snake going, eating a Christmas tree. Jack brought a snake. Where did they get a snake in Halloween Town? Don't answer that. I also like when Jack accidentally kidnaps the Easter Bunny. Yeah, the three kids, Boogie Boy, kidnapped the Easter Bunny. Now, here's my question. Wouldn't it be weird if the film was called The Nightmare Before Easter? Yeah, and I'll save you the image of Jack Skellington as a deranged Easter Bunny. He's a deranged Easter Bunny in pink. And, save you that nightmare. Don't think about it, folks. And if you're gonna think about it, repress the memory. In conclusion, if you like Halloween movies, but also love them, I definitely recommend you might be scared for small children through. Yes, join me next week when Alan Rickman, Bonnie Helen Carter, Johnny Depp, Timothy Spell, Sacha Baron Cohen, what do they have in common with Halloween? Sweeney Todd, Demon Barber of Flea Street. Yes, the musical. You're right. You heard right, folks. We're doing a musical. What? You don't believe me? Come next week and find out. It's Nostalgia Michael Ween's Close App. And remember, if you don't take over holidays, leave the holidays alone. I'm sorry. If you want to be Santa, don't do holidays. Leave the holidays the way they are. This is a public service announcement. Thank you and good night.